Big UFC news. UFC Women's Bantamweight champ Ronda Rousey is going to defend her title against former pro boxing champ Holly Holm on November 14th in Australia. It's going to be the card's main event. Why is this big? Because the fight was originally scheduled to take place January 2nd in Las Vegas. The organization hopes to break their all-time attendance record set in 2011 when 55,000 attended UFC 129.